NOPD investigating a homicide in the St. Claude neighborhood. Police say a man was shot at the intersection of France and North Prayer Streets. That happened just before 8 this morning. We're working to find out some more information and we'll keep you updated on air and online. You can find the next information in our newscast at 4. We're also following breaking news.